my fellow Latter-day Saints, Kenzie Retro, the moment entertainer, the most inspirational moment in all of Ayrshire, and welcome to another edition of Throwback Thursdays. Today, Pac-Man World. Be quiet, talk man, no one asked for your input. The last boss, I'll say the previous boss, oh my word, it was a nightmare. But nevertheless, we succeeded, eventually, and on we go. Let's get started. Here we go. And we are heading into space. Do 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 do. Alright, anyway, so here we go. Yeah, like I said, we are heading into space. Buttballs, buttballs. Buttballs, buttballs. Buttballs. And an extra life! Ah, force field. Not ideal. Buttballs! And we go. Buttbouncer-daisy. Buttbouncer-daisy. Butt bounce a daisy, and up we go! Woo! And butt bounce, there's the pee! Ow! Butt bounce, get out of here! Butt bounce, butt bounce. And butt bounce. Let's collect those. So, anyway, what have I been up to since my last mission for about Thursdays? Well, for starters, I'm already... I found a segment right as I died! Oh, wait, there's nothing there. Oh, dear. Segment and a lemon. Ow. Butt bombs, pellets, cactops, and checkpoints. Oh boy. Oh boy. Oopsity. Oh, easy does, easy does. And we go. And bombs. Checkpoint! Ow! Blast! There's the... what have I been up to? I was in Coventry last weekend. And, whew, what a weekend it was. I mean, as always, the YSA conventions, they never disappoint as far as good weekends go. Bounce. Have an apple. And another apple. Have a segment. Have a lemon. I want my cherry! What the... What just happened? There's the cherry. Why did I not butt bounce? On a plus note. Oh boy. Oh, easy, easy. There we go. And butt bounce? Cherry! There's the seed. Check. Now there's a maze there. Butt Bounce. There's the Galaxian Butt Bounce. Butt Bounce, Butt Bounce. Butt Bounce, Galaxian. Butt Bounce, Butt Bounce. Butt Bounce, Butt Bounce. Butt Bounce, woohoo! And into the maze we go! Why do you make this so difficult? There we go. One, two. Ooh. Oh, ouch. There we go. And butt bombs. Butt bombs. There's the M. Checkpoint! And a segment! How to get a banana. Okay, and... ooh, that was close. A mouse? Extra life! Goody. I wonder if I can actually do that in the maze themselves. And there's the A. Bombs? What the bombs? Checkpoint! There we go, there's the butt bounce. Right, the N is in there. One ghost, two ghosts, three ghosts, four ghosts, so the Saturday, the convention was sort of Harry Potter themed, so what we did was we made our own ones. Unless that blue switch is what I needed to get out. What was that? Harry Potter convention. They had a dance workshop, which was pretty awesome. Whoa! There was also a Harry Potter quiz. Ow! I just got Wingardium Leviosa'd. Or should I say Avada Kedavra'd? In any case, success. What was that? That is a lot of tasty fruit! there's Harry Potter quiz, dance workshop, made our own ones, and we also played Quidditch. I am never forgiving Slytherin for the blatant cheating that they did. So how the cheating actually worked was they knocked the bludger out of the hands of the beaters just so they could get some extra points. But of course, me being the sportsman that I am, good sign of sportsmanship, shook their hand, it was a good game. Ravenclaw came second though, so that's not too bad. Whoa! How on earth do you get? Bones. And there's the pee. And an extra life, huzzah! And the chicken. What bounds for another segment? There we go, platform. And up we go. Boom! Talker, that's good. Ah! I got the checkpoint, so that's not too bad. Okay, that doesn't work. That definitely doesn't work. I'm getting it. To another maze.
Oh,
That didn't go well. So I can't do the jumping, OG! Oh, okay. So I got an awesome there. So that's what the awesome is. I am so disappointed. I'm expecting more out of those. Mud balls! Checkpoint. I'll say that much, but no less in toilet. Thanks, my friend. I must be going. Doesn't even think to leave me an apple in return. And I need an apple now! Speaking of which... Because there is the sea. There's a beast... So anyway, my escape room was basically, it was a room where there was a bomb armed, and we had an hour to disarm said bomb. It was intense, but we survived with about 6.5 minutes left on the clock. And a banana! And I get the egg. There was definitely an extra life there. Anyway. Hot balls! Ow. Out. Ah! Out. There was an extra life there. Right, now, onward we go. And a checkpoint. And, whoa, that's cool. I'll admit, this is pretty cool. And the ghosts are celebrating the fact that I lost a life. It's a bit cheap. Right. Okay, here we go. I made it. Okay. What a way! Had I not messed up, I think I could have got it. So there's got to be a way to get this. Yes. That was unnecessary. Okay, here we go. Oh boy, this is gonna take a while. Never mind. But and I've got the lot. Okay, check. Ouch. So we've established no! I've got the end. I've got the end. That's fine. I've got the end. That's me. Again. I think this is gonna be the death of me. Thank you. No, it isn't, because I live! Wait. I said... wait. Oh, hello? Even they don't work. And there's the end! Maybe third time's the charm with the bonus level? Maybe. Ooh, bounce, bounce. Lemons. Oh my goodness me, there's ghosts everywhere! What on earth are we gonna do? We're all gonna die! There we go. What bounce? What bounce? What bounce? What bounce? What bounce? What bounce? Oh, I need the galaxy. Ah, dang it. That's amazing. Are you serious? Oh! Goodness me, what on earth are we going to do? I must find the elusive Galaxian, and I cannot think of where it is. Ah! I think my wish may just be granted. Yes, I don't have to worry about lasers, I only have to worry about the meteors. Yes! This is going to be the death of me. This is going to be the death of me. This is my last life. Game over.
Game over, yeah!
I think I'm going to need to call it there, folks. There's got to be a way to get to the level. There's got to be a way to complete that level, and I can't think where to go. But in any case, that is it.
Game over in Pac-Man World. And it isn't on a boss level, surprisingly.
In any case, if you enjoyed what you saw today, hit the thumbs up. If you want to... And if you want to... Oh, good grief. That's the next world. If you want to keep up to date with what I do on here, you can hit the subscribe button down at the bottom. Make sure to click the bell to turn on all notifications so you don't miss anything I do on my channel. Yesterday, I did a reaction to the top 10 Pokemon films in honor of the new Pokemon film coming out on DVD this week. And on the right, you've got my dedicated Pac-Man World playlist. Anyway, I'll see you guys again very soon. Tomorrow, it's podcast day. It's podcast day, so who knows what we'll find. Anyway, see you all. Have a great day. Peace out. Stay faithful.